forward to seeing you on set, buddy.
Thank you.
covers all three of my careers.
Busy, busy, busy as usual.
Hey,
hey man, what's up?
What's your fucking problem, dick?
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know?
¿Qué mamada?
I know my G, okay?
I'll kick your culo.
Yeah, what's cracking?
Enlightenment can be paid for.
Hey, Dad. Yeah, Dad. I wanted to talk to you about the email.
Ay, pero qué mierda!
It is what it is, you know?
Hello!
Hey. I've gotta give you the number of that headshot guy!
Music, tropical music, music from Sin Kane. It's a collaboration with Sal P from Liquid Liquid. This is Shark Week.
Big Daddy's home, as if anyone gives a shit.
I love you, Trace.
Hey, Trace.
Say, for the boars, purple, because they are the bruise on the face of this city. While some thugs obviously prefer four-wheel
tab. Of course I go for the wrong
desperate
man.
Anyway, let's get on with the show, ladies and gentlemen.
Very, very
some
sorry.
Drugs. No.
Billion Geo!
Stick your head in the oven!
God, so why?
Excited.
Why?
It's
fucking
like
why?
When you sing a dream, I feel like you are singing straight to me.
Because I am.
Alright. Come on.
You're
we got
all
a show
the
to
fucking
do.
Same!
Alright, you! All right,
oh,
well,
Christ,
well, we're glad you
up.
Made it to the next
yeah,
round.
Suck it
I really want you to take your performance to the next level and prove the doubters wrong who are saying that me and everyone connected to the show...
...motivated up gangbangers stuck in some 90s time warp. This is the town that made mass murder into nostalgia. Of course, to become truly popular, your murder has to be both unsolved and gruesome. In a town full of alien spotters, adults dressed as zombies, and entertainers dressed as cartoon characters, it takes something particularly off.
Gay! All right, whatever, let's get to it, okay? I am so desperate to hear you sing. I mean, last time you were fantastic. So you're gonna do a Love Fist classic, right?
No, it's from one of Jez's solo records, which I'm gonna improvise with the help of this pre-recorded backing track, conveniently placed wind machine and expensive mood lighting. It was number one in Germany for 19 weeks. It's called This Is a Power Ballad.
Right, well, yeah, about the wind machine, me and the Stinky Finger Girl kind of busted it earlier, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right, it's Fame or Shame for William Angio! Woo!
So hear it, we've been through a lot. We're both hurt, you've cried and I've cried tears, but no one's yet been shot. Our romance has dwindled and died, but it's a flame that will never die. And this is a power ballad, song about and I usually sing about carnage and rape, but now I sure really hurt. I sit alone with my guitar on a fire escape, in the rain with dry hair but a silken shirt. There's helicopters with floodlights showing the way. I'm dangerous and this is a power ballad. It's totally...
Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old. Where fluffy children's theme park animals are both our heritage and our culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first growth forest to build generic strip malls and tract mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
You can cancel that gym membership because Fat Chips have all the crunches you need. Finally, snacks have gotten healthy. We've taken the humble but deadly potato chip and taken away a whole lot of fat and added a whole heap of fat.
Damn!
Confused? You won't be. With a controlled exercise and diet plan, the pounds just fall off. and the fat gets radical. Yeah. It's time to take health to the streets. It's time to make health cool. Try all new healthy flavors like radical sour cream and black licorice quinoa, funky honey mustard greens and ketchup prawns, chipotle wheatgrass, Bavarian...
That was Shane. What do you guys think? You want to come see my trailer later?
Are you still stuck on 4G? Wiz Wireless is the only network offering incredible 9G technology. Yes, that's the ninth generation, featuring the new drone. It's significantly better than the iFruit phone. How do we know that? Because we blatantly ripped off their design and improved a couple of irrelevant features. 9G, discover your future.
All good, Trace? Hey, Tracy!
These people are a little...
They're a bunch of horny, lonely perverts.
Those are your fans. Be respectful. Do not bite the...
Sorry, I was just finishing a refresh.
Yeah, this one said that your boyfriend is a too feminine. Like he played both sides of the sushi bar, but he don't like fish or surf clam. He only like octopus. But this is a terrible analogy. Where's that useless cutesy sidekick of yours that walks on the tips of his toes? What the hell?
Saki, make Jim's tail go boom! Saki, you little alcoholic shitbag, are you okay?
Oh, he's fine. He's just a concussion, a massive internal bleeding or something. Poke him.
That wasn't Saki's illicit booze bath. Something is going on outside.
Ah, so definitely now this guy really dead. He's like a furry pancake. We could license that. Yes, that's what we do. License part of a balanced breakfast. Princess robot bubblegum, crispy snatchy pops, and special furry pancakes.
Oh, no!
Oh, the ancient ones warned this day would come.
What ancient ones, Master?
Oh, those geriatric tight asses at the bank. They say they're gonna foreclose on me, knock down the sacred temple, and build a 24-hour drive-thru massage parlor with, the human traffic Australian chicks. They love it. You don't even have to leave your car. You just reach through the window.
Hey, Trace.
Of course I go for the wrong men! I've got a father like you!
Very, very sorry. God, why? Why? Fucking why?
What's going on, Trace?
Thank you. juice either. I'm kind of lucky because I come from a real athletic family. My mom was a dancer, of sorts, and my dad could have played pro ball. Almost. Maybe. Yeah. So, like, whenever I want to train seriously and get really big and ripped, I can probably do it just like that. Dog, it was sick. I mean, it was like
science. GCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
Yo, go get that. The lowdown.
Jimmy!
Loser!
JC!
I love you, Trace.
Hey, Trace. All good, Trace? Hey, Tracy. Hey, Trace. What's going on, Trace? JC!
Going to lose my house!
Yeah, you did. Frifflets! I need real military hoedown shit! I mean, entire planets on fire screaming children!
Don't watch this! It's just as much fun!
Wait, whoa!
You try!
Wanna fit on this, mommy?
For your chafing.